It is good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
And what's to stop her little errand boy from selling us out?
He will not do that. He's a man of honor.
Right, because Arasaka's ranks are chock full of those.
Do not confuse true honor with the petty morals by which you live. By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief?
He's my witness, B.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Was there. Saw what happened. Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
But you can't ignore the truth.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to you.
Sorry, but is this gonna take much longer?
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that
Oda,
am...
not like we're asking for a whole lot here. Just one... Hanako should decide if what we say is true. You can't decide for her. Will you help?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from...
Fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes, and obtained something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said, They return to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Just a fixer dame. Kaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Jig-Jig Street. What is this name?
Just a night city name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Konnichiwa, Night City.
I told him.
Won't find a better massage in NC. Cali 1 or Cali 2?
You asshole! You dirty eating broken bastard! Stop right there!
¿Cómo estás? Hey! You looking for some company tonight?
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Would have already made the call if you intended to. Simple. You're curious to see what we got.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none.
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner. One, at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect.
Feeling tired?
That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all cure. Curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. Delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Well, well. Have you tried your luck at the slots?
I beg your pardon?
You look like a man whose last best hope is a stroke of good fortune.
You truly think so?
Fortune is like a roulette wheel. Sometimes all it takes is a little push. A risk.
Perhaps. Perhaps you have a point. I appreciate this advice.
Did we have an appointment?
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I'm kind of busy.
¿Cómo estás?
Show me the range.
Shit!
Hello. You wanted to talk?